Okay, we're here to talk about the Titanic sawfish. This is a pain in the ass fish. I know a lot of people have trouble getting it. It took me a little over a month, but now I'm finally getting them pretty consistently now. I'm going to try and go over some of the process in obtaining them, or at least give you some ideas of what worked for me. Okay, let's start with gear and stats. I have everyday average fisherman's gear. The entire set is premium except for the gaskins, and every piece of equipment I have, I filled the materia slots to max, and then when you run out of slots, you can actually continue to meld materia to it to max out the ability of the gear. Can be a little costly maxing out the gear in this way, as there is a pretty high failure rate for the materia once you go beyond the original slots. You have 100% obviously with the slots that are included with the equipment, but the equipment can be maxed out further. Okay, next thing you want to do is food. Anything that boosts your stats is going to be great. Spinach quiche has been pretty good for me. So far it's the best one I've found for maxing out stats with food. You can see quite a boost there that it gave. Next thing we want to talk about is bait. I use rat tail. The quest says lug worm. I've seen goby balls and floating minnows used. Next we have free companies. Your free companies can give boosts to stats. This one I'm using here is a 5-point gathering bonus. That's how I get the stats that I have. I've heard of people getting with lower stats been able to get the fish, and people with much higher stats getting the fish. You don't necessarily need any of the really special gear, because if you have a marketplace like mine, all that gear is really hard to buy. I haven't even found out how to get the 4-star crafting yet. I have level 50 people, and so far all I can get up to is the 3-star. So let's move on to location, time, and weather. Cape West Wind is north of Vesper Bay, which is west of Horizon. 10-4 has been my location of choice, but anywhere in Cape West Wind should work. Time of day needs between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. has been everything I've read on the board. I haven't been able to prove or disprove that. I haven't been able to catch it outside of that time. You see my catches here were both around 2 p.m. Problems and annoyances. Well, let's start with the location. There's enemies everywhere. They will chase you and can attack you while you're in the middle of the fish. You may want to have stealth on at all times. I've seen people fish without it and be fine, but just to be safe, it's probably a good idea. Weather changes are a thing that happens at 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. and then again at midnight. You need sunny or partly sunny, partly cloudy weather to catch this fish. The next thing is, it's a double mooch. You have to mooch a premium goby and then a premium wahoo. But what you usually end up with on the third is a silver shark. You will go through a lot of bait and a lot of frustration trying to get to this point. And it won't get easier. The fish you catch is pretty random. I guess there's some kind of generator. The generators in this game just, they don't seem quite up to par or what they should be. You have a 95% chance of getting something and you fail every single attempt. That's a little off. Outside of the double mooching, there is a little bit of a problem. You can often lose your goby right off the bat. The silver shark not only mooches from the wahoo, but will from the initial mooch of the goby as well. It gets very problematic, very frustrating after a while. Then there's one other issue. Some people start fishing at 6 a.m. But with the big fish patch, after you've cleared out a certain number of fish, large fish appear. It doesn't seem to have a set time, and it just seems to be after a set number. In this particular instance, the big fish will mooch from your gobies or your wahoos. It doesn't really matter. So it's probably a good idea not to start fishing before that 9 a.m. start time, or you could end up running into the big fish in the process. And if you're still trying to get the Titanic sawfish, odds are your gathering and perception are not even high enough to catch this fish. So it is definitely a waste of time. It's taking away from your chance of getting the Titanic, and, you know, killing your mooches there. Okay, here we have, should be the initial catch from the first time I caught the Titanic. We have the Goby, move on to the Wahoo, and then the Titanic will follow. When your rod dips like that, you get a very distinct sound. I promise you, when you finally do land this, you will probably get up and dance around the room. There we have a premium. That was actually my second catch of the fish. Just got these out of order. And there we have it. That was the initial catch. Again, to go back over the rules, fishing time from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. is supposed to be your chance of catching the fish, and you can use a lug worm, a goby, rat tail, floating minnow, whatever floats your boat.